Yo, what's up, guys? AfroMac here. Today I'm bringing you something very, very special. We have The Legend of Zelda: Breath of the Wild, the most hyped game of 2017/2016, because I thought it was coming out in 2016. That's a different story. Guys, I had to wait 6.5 hours outside in the freezing cold rain, because I live in Canada, to get a Switch, because I missed the pre-order opportunities. And a lot of the retailers said they were going to get more, and they just never did, so that's whatever. Point is, I have one now. We're going to play Breath of the Wild. I'm so fucking hyped. I'm fucking hyped. Let's play this game. I'm in. Fuck the intro. Let's do this. Oh, shit. What's that? What is that? I see the light. I can see the light. I have no idea what the fuck's going on. I just want to point out, I haven't watched any trailers. This game, open your eyes. Oh! The light is too bright. No, actually, I can't see anything. What's going on? Hello?
Open your eyes.
I'm trying. Apparently, I went out drinking last night. Everything's blurry.
Open your eyes.
Oh! Oh my god, what is that?
Wake up, Link.
Oh, here we go. Here we are. Link, my boy. Look at that chest. He's been going to the gym low-key, eh? Okay, Link, I see you. I like how modern he is. I hope those are swim trunks, not underwear. Look at his little elven ears. Oh, shit. I'm hype. I'm sorry. I'm saying stupid shit. Look, he got little earrings. He got a ponytail. I love how modern they make Link now. All he needs is a few tats and you... No, I'm just kidding. Please don't... Nintendo, please don't ever give Zelda. Ha ha, I'm drunk. I'm too hype. Please don't ever give Link tats. All right. We're going to hop out of our waterbed, apparently. And we're going to continue. We're going to... What is that? It's a big magic tree or something. Oh, shit. Who is that? Like some type of... Oh. Okay, here we are. This is us. Look around real quick. Oh my god, this game is so beautiful. This visually stunning. Just great. Alright, make sure I don't miss anything. So this is clearly what we have to do. Examine this. What is this? Oh shit. What is that? Is that a Nintendo Switch?
Is a Sheikah Slate.
It's a Sheikah Switch. That's what it is.
It will help guide you after your long slumber.
Okay, I don't mind taking the Switch. Hey, at least Link didn't have to pay for it, right? Hey! Alright, just take the thing. Look how... I love how confused he is. It's like, what? The Sheikah Switch. We're just gonna call it the Sheikah Switch. A mysterious tablet with a glowing center. You've never seen this device before, and yet there's something familiar about it. I wonder what's so familiar about it. I want to know. Oh, the door's opening up. I guess we shall continue. Wow, look at this cave. Look at this. We can pick this up. And throw it. Oh, shit. Just break everything. Classic Link. Just smash everything. Oh, chests. Open it. Oh, well-worn trousers. Wait a minute. These are already worn? I don't want these. Open inventory. Equip weapons, armor, and other gear here. Okay. Put some pants on. Hey, I see them brown pants. I like this. I think I might just go like this for the rest of the game. What is in the chest? Oh, is this going to have a shirt? I think it's going to have... Yep, there we go. Old shirt. I don't know if I want to put that on. You know, I might just stay like this. No, I don't want this video to get flagged. All right, we'll put on the shirt. Jeez, look at my man. My man's chilling. Is that a man bag though? What is that? What's that strap on his back? Okay, I don't know. We'll figure that out later. All right, what is this?
Hold the Sheikah Slate up to the pedestal.
You heard her. You heard her, Link.
That will show you the way.
Put that switch on the pedestal. Look at the skin of that switch. That should actually be like a skin for it or something. That looks so cool. I want a Sheikah Slate. Authenticating. Sheikah switch confirmed. Oh. Oh my. Wow. Look at that bright light. Jesus. Oh, that's bright.
You are the light.
I am the light.
Our light.
Your light?
That must shine upon Hyrule once again.
Okay. What did Hyrule do? What did Hyrule do this time? Super drunk. Okay, let's go. I might. Whoa! Okay, let's go. I'm sorry, let's go. Oh, I really like this. I'm really liking this so far. Oh, climb. Okay, here we go. We're climbing? Ooh, there's a stamina bar for climbing. That's good to know. Can't climb for too long. Oh my goodness. Look at this world. Look at it. You have volcanoes and temples and shit. What? Yo. It's gonna be the sickest game. I feel like I'm not even worthy to play this. I feel like I don't deserve to play this. Like, what have I done? Look at how amazing this looks. Wow. That's unreal. Oh, who's that? What the hell? This man just chilling out here. Alright, what was that? At the Great Plateau. Is that a stick? Tree branch. Okay. Oh, it's a weapon. Oh, shit. Okay, we're gonna continue. What is that? A common mushroom found near trees around Hyrule. Eat it to restore half a heart. Hylian shroom. Oh, there's more. Climb this. Take these. Now, are these like... Okay, so we store these, and we can eat them later when we have a little health. I don't know why I thought you use them once you pick them up. That would be bad. Oh, there's another one. I see some more in the distance. Ooh. Is that a tree branch again? Press this. Press right and switch. Oh. Okay, I see. Okay, I think I got it down. I don't like how many shrooms they're giving me. I feel like I'm gonna get fucked up later. I'm gonna get shit on. That's exactly what that means. Okay, look at this place. Beautiful. Oh, apples. Can I take them? Apple. Common fruit found on the trees all around Hyrule. Eat it, fresh or cooked, to increase its effect. Oh, we can cook the apples? We can cook apples now. Okay, I didn't know that. You, sir. Halt. Who goes there? Well met, stranger. It's rather unusual to see another soul in these parts. Excuse me, who are you? I'll spare you my life story. I'm just an old fool who has lived here alone for quite some time now. What brings a bright-eyed young man like you to this place? Where are we? Answering a question with a question. That is fair enough. As I cannot imagine our meeting to be a simple coincidence, I shall tell you. This is the Great Plateau. According to the legend, this is the birthplace of the entire Hyrule Kingdom. Wow, this is the place that started it all, eh? Oh. It's the Hyrule right there? Is that the castle? The temple there long ago was the site of many sacred ceremonies. Ever since the decline of the kingdom 100 years ago, it has sat abandoned in a state of decay. Oh, poor temple. Yet another forgotten entity, a mere ghost in his former self. I shall be here for some time. Please let me know if I may be of service. Yeah, well, thanks for all your help so far. Is that another... What is that? Is that another stick? Oh, okay, a torch. This torch will stay lit. Hey! Okay, I'm sorry. Once ignited, but if you put it away, the flame will be extinguished until you light it again. Okay, I'll take note of that. Well then, just help yourself to that torch there. And how, may I ask, are you planning to use it? Probably to set things on fire, to be honest. That is rather unnerving. Please be cautious that around any dry grass might catch fire. Okay. You know, there are plenty of monsters in this area. That torch will make a good weapon, if need be. However, do not just swing it around without purpose. You must face your opponents and lock your sights on them. Lock on effective targeting. Okay, press and hold. Okay. What's this? Ooh, a baked apple. Direct heat to soften and sweeten this apple. Eat it to restore 3/4 of a heart. Beg your pardon. I do believe that is my baked apple. You can't just go about taking whatever you please. Excuse me, I'm Link. Do you know who I am? Forgive me, I cannot resist pulling your leg. Okay, so he was joking. Please help yourself. An apple and an open flame make for a succulent treat. Ooh, succulent. I like that word, succulent. Okay, so what about those other apples I have? Can I bake those, or? Materials. Eat, hold, hold. Put away. So I think I just drop it near the fire, and that'll bake it. Hey, baked apple. Okay, let's pick that up before it fucking turns to a trash ass apple. Let's bake the other one too. Come on, baked apple. There we go. We got all we need from him, I'm pretty sure. Wait, what happened? Who's that?
Link.
Oh shit, that scared the shit out of me.
Head for the point marked on the map in your Sheikah slate.
My Sheikah switch? Check your Sheikah switch. Okay. Oh, I see. Huh. Okay then. Follow the Sheikah slate. No, wait, what is that? What is that? Woodcutter's axe. Oh, jeez. I'm equipping this thing right away. Okay, so these numbers at the bottom, I think they indicate the damage, it would seem. Because whenever I select anything else, it looks like it's comparing them. So yeah, I'm just going to assume the bottom right number is the damage. So this is the highest damage we have. So we're going to stick with this thing. Alright, we got to get to this waypoint. Oh shit. Oh shit. How do I lock on? Oh, okay. I see you. I see you. Relax there. Relax. Oh. Hey, easy, easy. Oh shit, bitch. You don't get the fuck. Jesus Christ. Just chop that man in his face, man. What? Bop! Bop! Jeez. Bro, where are you going? I'm not down with you. Oh, he dropped something. I got a horn. Yeah. It's kind of savage. Just took his horn. All right, we gotta get back up here now. Climb, Link. You them elven feet. Climb, boy. All right, take the tree branch. Throw a weapon. You can throw a weapon in your hand. Okay, I didn't know that. What's this? Oh, more shrooms. Okay, I want to try that. I want to try throwing one of my weapons. Okay, so I have 3 tree branches, so I'm just gonna try to throw one of them. I'll have to throw it the next time I see an enemy. Oh, more apples. Just gonna take those. Ah, thank you. Oh shit. What the fuck is that? Okay, throw it. Throw the thing. Ah. Did he just dodge it? Oh, okay. See, Link's like, boy. Alright, I gotta equip something else before I get shit on. Let me get that axe, though. No, bitch. Ooh, I'll take that. Choo-choo jelly. A gelatinous substance that came from a choo-choo. It's... Think of that sound. That name? What is that? Okay. It's usable in the state, but applying a bit of elemental situation will change its form. Okay, elemental situation. I gotta try to remember that as well. Take this tree branch. Oh, I see another enemy. I see another enemy. Wait, can I have... Oh, I thought I could pick that up. Nothing to pick up, so we're just gonna fight him the old-fashioned way. Come on, boy. Let's talk. Okay, that was aimed the wrong way. What? Why isn't he hitting him? The wrong way, Link. Oh, shit. Oh, that midair slam. Is that his weapon? Bitch! Try to pick it back up. What's wrong with you? Boko Club. Wow, I got his weapon. That's insane. Okay, we're gonna pick up a Bokoblin fang. Tooth obtained. It's worn down, not very sharp. Still pretty hard. Cook it alongside a critter to make an elixir. Looking like, huh? Wait, what was that? Oh, an arrow. If only I had a bow. Oh, shit. These guys have bows. Oh, which means I have to kill them and get the bow. Ah, come here, bitch. Come here. Ah. What you want, boy? Boy? All right. Some arrows. Oh, we got a bow. Draw a bow, release the fire. Okay. Oh, I got another bow. Wait, what? Change bow. Oh, I get it. Let's try out this bow on this guy. Let's try it out. Come here, boy. I know you see me, boy. Bop! Hit an enemy's head with an arrow to perform a critical hit. That deals twice the damage. Oh, what? Is critical hits? I didn't even know that. Boku shield. Oh, we have a shield now. Raise your shield. Block when using a one-handed weapon. One-handed weapon, okay. What is this? Traveler sword. Oh, this has better damage. Damn it, no. No, wait. Okay, so I have everything I need. Oh, look at that, we got a sword now. We got a shield, we got a bow. We got it all. I'm ready to fight Ganondorf. Where is he? I'll fight him right now. Oh, we're here, this is it. Examine. What is this? Place the Sheikah switch in the pedestal. Put it in. Put it in, Link. You shove it right in there, just jam it in. Or just place it gently. That works too. Seeing this get a dual platform on Yu-Gi-Oh. Please watch for falling rocks. Falling rocks? Wait, what falling rocks? Oh shit, oh shit! What's happening? Oh! We caused an earthquake. This is our doing. Oh no. You know it's bad when the enemies are freaking out. What the fuck? What is this? Oh my goodness. Oh, look at this. Oh, there's another tower. Oh, there's more than one. Jeez. That's insane. Okay, so now we're gonna figure out what happened. Did I? That was us, clearly. We just summoned a bunch of. Oh! The Great Plateau Tower. We're all the way up here. How are we gonna get down from here? Okay, so. Distilling local information. Da-na-na-na. Oh, I was waiting for it. Okay, so what? What was that? Distilling local information. Oh, it gave us the map data. Regional map extracted. Okay. Map data is very underestimated in video games, I'll tell you that much. Map data is always important. You need that. What?
Try to remember.
Try to remember what? I'm very confused.
You have been asleep for the past 100 years.
Damn, that's a long time.
The beast. When the beast regains its true power, this world will face its end.
Oh my. What the fuck is that? I hope they're not expecting me to fight that thing.
You must hurry, Link.
What? If you want me to fight that thing, Hyrule is as good as Dawn. There's no way I'm fighting that thing. I'm not fighting the spawn of Satan. What is that? I'm dead for sure. I have a rickety ass shield and a level 6 sword. It sucks. You know, I was being negative. Okay. No, we got this. We're Link. We're here. Oh. So this is how we climb down. I'm just gonna let go. That doesn't look very far. Oh. Oh shit, I almost walked up. How do we get down? Do I drop there? Oh. Is there... Oh, I see what they did. Like spiral stairs. That's pretty cool. Oh, I was about to say, this tower is really high up. Getting down is gonna be really hard. Who's that? Oh shit. It's the old man. My. It would seem we have quite the enigma here. This tower and others just like it have erupted across the land, one after another. It is almost as though a long dormant power has awoken quite suddenly. If you don't mind me asking, did anything odd occur while you were at the top of the tower? I heard a voice. Well now, a voice you say. And did you happen to recognize this mysterious voice? I did not. Well, that's unfortunate. I assume you caught sight of that atrocity enshrouding the castle. Is he talking about the spawn of Satan? That is... What? That is... Can't say that word. Calamity. I had a brain fart for a second. That is Calamity Ganon. 100 years ago, that vile entity brought the kingdom of Hyrule to ruin. It appeared suddenly and destroyed everything in its path. So many innocent lives were lost in its wake. For a century, the very symbol of our kingdom, Hyrule Castle, has managed to contain that evil. But just barely. There it festers, building its strength. For the moment, it will unleash its blight upon the land once again. It would appear that moment is fast approaching. Okay, well, I don't know what you want me to do about it. You want me to fight that? I have hand-me-down clothes, for Christ's sake. I must ask, you courageous one, do you intend to make your way to that castle? There is a no option. I'm not going there. Okay, so I guess that's where we have to go. So, yeah, I guess I do. I had a feeling you would say that. Here on this isolated plateau, we are surrounded on all sides by steep cliffs with no way down. If you were to try to jump off, well, no death could be more certain or more foolish. Oh. Yeah, it doesn't look like I'd survive that. Of course, if you had a paraglider like mine, that would be quite another story. Okay, well, give me your paraglider. Certainly, why not? But there's no such thing as a free item in this world, you know? Okay, here he goes. Let's see now. How about I trade it for a bit of treasure that slumbers nearby? Okay, why don't you go get this treasure yourself? I'm not getting it for you. Who do you think you are? Open adventure log. Let's not do that. Come, let me show you something. Okay. Where are we going? What are we looking for? Treasure nearby, huh? Treasure nearby. Hello? See that structure there? The one shining with a strange light? It began glowing the exact moment those towers rose up from the ground. Okay, so we gotta go there. I would think such a place might have some sort of treasure, wouldn't you? Treasure for the paraglider, fair exchange, I believe. Okay, well now it's clear what we have to do. Oh, I see some enemies. Let me pull out my traveler sword. Oh shit, I didn't even see that guy. Let's get him. Jeez! Critical shot. I missed. Oh, he called his homies. Oh no. Oh no, oh no. Oh, that critical shot. Come on, bring it. I missed. I'm garbage. No. They have shields. Ooh, that made her chop. Get the fuck out of my face with that shit, boy. Give me the club. Why can't I take it? Oh. Oh, there we go. Never mind. Pressing the wrong button. Okay. Thought I seen something else glowing over here. No? Oh, I did. It's an arrow. Look at this man trying to shoot me with arrows. Let me show you how to use a bow, alright? Shit! Hey! Hey, oh, I missed. Hey. Wait, what? Your vocal bowl is badly damaged. Oh, is that some type of contest? What is that? Ooh, we got something. Okay. I have a theory. I have a theory. I just want to try this out. I don't know if it'll work or not. But if we can cook the mushrooms, then we might be able to cook the... Or if we cook the apples, we might be able to cook the mushrooms as well. Hey! Hey! Mushroom skewer. Okay. Okay, I'm cooking all the mushrooms then. Okay, so we have all these shrooms. We're gonna cook them. Hey! 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 Yeah, that little beat though. Mushrooms. Wait, what? Oh no! It made one that makes. Oh no! I don't even have 5 hearts yet. Okay, that's not good. Here we go, we're at the Oman Owl Shrine. Let's go. Put that switch in there, boy. Open that door up. Sheikah switch confirmed. Oh. Travel gate registered to map. Travel gate. Access gained. Granted. So I think we can fast travel to places. That's just a hunch, though, not really. I'm not 100% certain. Alright, let's go in this. Place, get this treasure. Oh shit, are we teleporting? Oh no, we're going down. Going down. Okay, here we go. We're down here. See what this place is about. To you whom sets the foots in the shrine, I am Omen. Oh, I can't read that. Wait. Unisa's trial. Oh, this is a trial? Okay. We're down for a trial. Ah, what is this? Put the switch in there. Sheikah switch authenticated. Distilling runes. Okay. Oh, I always think it's gonna happen. So what is this now? Runes. Magnesis. Wait. Grab onto metal objects using the magnetic energy that pulls forth from the magnesis rune. Objects held in a magnetic snare can be lifted and moved freely. Oh shit, that sounds sick. Probably gonna have to use that. Use rune. Selected rune from your Sheikah slate. Okay. Oh, we can move metal stuff. No way. Okay, so where do we... Oh. Oh, do we use this to make a path? Oh. Oh, no way. That's insane. Dude, Link's switch is so much cooler than mine. I want his. Look at this guy's magic powers. That's awesome. Let's go finish this trial, boy. Okay. Oh, okay. So this, I have an idea for this. So what if we just pull this and use it to push everything over? Push it all over. Hey, we're smart. He's thinking. I'm just letting you know right now. Oh my god. I'm just letting you know right now. This is probably as smart as I'm ever going to get in this entire series. Just so you don't. Why can't I go? Okay, there we go. Oh my god, what is that? Kill it. Kill it fast. Ah. Little spider bitch. What is this? Ancient spring. Ooh. I don't know what that's for, but we'll find out later, I guess. I feel like I'm missing something. No. Everything seems to be alright. Everything's cool so far. Haven't died yet. That's a good thing. So we'll just take this. And we'll just... Wow! Just pull it over here. And then lift it up. Drop it back a bit. Drop it. Perfect. That's cutting it kind of close. Alright. What can we use to move these doors? What is that? Is that a chest? No way that's a chest. No way, man. Oh no, I dropped it. Oh. Oh, we got another traveler's boat. Oh wait, no, wait a minute. We don't have that yet. Oh yeah, that's supposed to be much stronger. Let's use this one instead. Alright. Let's get this out of the way. Oops, I missed. Oh! Or we can just open the door. That works too. Don't close. Don't close. Okay, we're good. What is this? Oh, don't touch it. Don't touch that. It's a trap. Or not. Ooh. Oh, that looks so pretty. You have proven to possess the resolve of a true hero. I am Omon Ao, the creator of this trial. I am a humble monk blessed with the sight of Goddess Kilia and dedicated to helping those who seek something about Ganon. With your arrival, my duty is not fulfilled. In the name of the goddess Helia, allow me to bestow this gift upon you. Please accept this spirit orb. So this is the treasure he was after, eh? You old man. You old fool. Whoa. It looks like the Smash Ball. Well, he feels it, eh? Heart palpitations. Spirit orb. A symbol of courage given to those who have overcome the challenges of a shrine. Okay, so we have one. I see. I guess we collect these. May the goddess smile upon you. Oh, there he goes. He's gone, I guess.
He gone.
Who's that? Oh, it's the old man. Here he goes. Seems you've managed to get your hands on a spirit orb. Well done. Yeah, how did you know that? Clairvoyance. A hole. Or perhaps something similar. As one gets older, it can become more difficult to see what is right before one's own eyes. However, that which was once hidden from view can often be crystal clear. But perhaps that's not true for everyone. A whole hole. The appearance of those towers and the awakening of this shrine... It's all connected to that Sheikah switch you carry on your hip there. What do you mean? Ooh. It's been quite some time since I have seen that Sheikah switch. Long ago, a highly advanced tribe known as the Sheikah inhabited these lands. The great power of their wisdom saved this kingdom time and time again. But their ancient technology disappeared long ago, or so it is said. It's interesting, however, to think how something like that survived all this time hidden away in a shrine. These shrines are tucked away in numerous places across this land. On this plateau alone, I believe there are still three more. Bring me the treasure from each of those shrines and I will give you my paraglide. Wait, what? Hold on. No. That's not the deal. That's not what you said. But suppose I change my mind. I'm sure that won't be a problem for a young go-getter like you. Okay, so you want me to get you all three of these treasures? All four of them? And then you're going to change your mind again? No. I'm out. I'm just jumping off the cliff. Since I'm feeling generous, I will also teach you a trick for finding shrines. It's always best to survey the area by looking around from a high point. Let's see here. How about you make your way to the top of that tower again? Okay, clearly we have no one else to listen to, so I guess we just gotta do it. I admire your eagerness, but allow me to teach you something else before you go. Take a look at the map on your Sheikah switch.
Ooh.
See those blue icons? You should recognize the cave where you awoke, the shrine you came from, and the tower. Okay. You can travel instantly to any of those places with the Sheikah switch. Oh, I was right then. You can fast travel. Looks like we have to go back to the top of the tower. Or so I heard quite some time ago. I do not know if it actually works as such. Okay, it probably does. Okay, well, it looks like we have to go back to that tower. But we're not going to do that today. I'm going to end the episode here, guys. I don't want these videos to be super long because I don't want you guys to dedicate 17 hours of your day to watch this video from start to finish. So I'm going to try to make the videos as short as possible. But please leave a like to show your support for the series. That's going to be all for now, I guess. So I'll see you guys in the next episode. The next episode? I'm not sure when it's going to be. I am going to be playing this game. Sorry, before I go, I'm going to be playing this game a lot on my channel. But other videos aren't going to stop. So you're still going to get your Siege videos. I'm still trying to branch out to other games. So it's not just going to be this every day for the next 17 years. So you don't have to worry about that. I just wanted to slip that in there before I go real quick. So that's all. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next episode.